almost missed the National Honor Society, 'cause when it was sign-up time, he forgot. He's a little absent-minded, he loses his phone a lot, but he must have remembered some of the stuff that in school he was taught. Because he's getting his degree at Loyola University. It's all going according to plan. Let's hear it for Sam. On his ears, he's got more hoops than he scored playing basketball as a youth. He once tried working out on a rowing machine, and then very promptly he fell asleep. But he's a great guy with a great heart. He produces amazing art, and each and every one of us, la 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 la, love him 10 plus. Oh, oh, Sam, he's the best. Politically, he's way, way left. Someday he's gonna try living out west. He'll fit right in California. He'll totally belong. If he doesn't live a while in California, then he'll have lived his life way wrong. But oh, 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 he's always got a home in Ohio with a couple of siblings and a mom and dad who think that he is totally rad. For more than a couple of decades now, he's been having fun. Oh, happy birthday, Sam, you're 21.